Welcome to Be Still Today. Our meditation will be on Philippians 4:6. In nothing be anxious, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. We will now begin to quiet our heart. Find a comfortable position. Now close your eyes. Focus on your breathing. Each breath a little deeper and slower. If your mind wanders, return to focusing on your breathing. Ask the Holy Spirit to prepare your heart, mind, and soul. With a quiet heart, listen to Philippians 4:6. In nothing be anxious, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. From the scripture, what word or phrase is the Spirit asking you to meditate on? Repeat them in your mind or out loud. Take deep, slow breaths and continue to meditate on your word or phrase. Listen again to Philippians 4:6. In nothing be anxious, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. Continue to meditate on your word or phrase. Unless you are feeling led to focus on another part of the scripture, Take deep, slow breaths and continue to meditate on your word or phrase. As we finish our meditation, listen to Philippians 4:6 one last time. In nothing be anxious, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. Now open your heart and give your request to God. Has God given you a picture or word? Thank God for it and hide it in your heart. Take two more deep breaths. eyes. If this meditation has blessed you, continue to listen to it 2 to 3 times a day. May you be blessed.